Hi there. In this video, I will show how to scrape the list of top writers on Medium with the number of followers for every one of them by using Bright Data, which has a powerful proxy network and automated web data collection solutions for business. Once you have an understanding of how this works, you will be able to apply these principles to your own requirements. I've put a link in the description of the video to the data collector tool if you want to check that out and try it by yourself. So to get started, let me show you the Medium page. Here I have the list of top writers for the tag startup. I can change here the tag in the URL for leadership, for example. Then I can see the list of top writers for this tag. This is the list. Oh, here I see myself. So I can choose business, for example, and I will get a different list. Now let's go back to Bright Data web page. Here we have the dashboard. I need to go to the data collector. Then I want to select add new collector. In this view, I can choose one of the available templates to collect data from Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, Airbnb, Amazon, TikTok, YouTube, and so on. Or if I don't want, or this does not reply to my needs, then I can request a custom collector so that the custom service team will develop a custom collector for me according to the description that I give. Here I can describe what I exactly need. Or I can implement the collector by myself by choosing develop your own. Let me go back to data collector now. I have here two of the most popular collectors for TikTok and for Facebook. And the first one is a collector for Medium. Here I have chosen CSV as output for the data, but I can change it to JSON or some of the other available formats. I can choose how I want to get the data. When I choose email, I will be notified by email. I can get the data on Google Cloud Storage, Microsoft Azure Storage, and so on. And here I have some statistics regarding the previous runs for these collectors. I can also edit the code. This is the editor where the source code is implemented for this data collector. Here, as you can see, I'm collecting the top Medium writers for the tag productivity. Here, more details. So let's go back. But now I want to run the collector for this demo. As input, I want to give the maximum number of writers that I want to get back, and the maximum articles per writer that I want to scrape. Let's say here 50 writers as maximum writers to check, and 100 articles per writer to check. Start. This will take a moment. So now I have the report, and this is the list. The third column is the number of followers. The fourth column is average article per writers. Let's see the CSV files. So, and here is my list extracted as I wanted. And that's it. Thanks for watching, and see you next time.